The pleasure is mine.
Hope you're ready. Round one.
Just an audition.
It's been three.
Round two. Fight.
You should have.
K.O.
Another 5 times again. Zero. Zero. Zero.
You want me to leave?
Yeah.
I think you want me here.
I didn't bring you in my car. You brought yourself.
Black men out here getting it, and they don't want to run into women that's masculine, that's always talking about how they don't need a man. They run away from those women and go find women that's feminine, fit, and friendly. That's who we want to surround ourselves with. But again, if we're constantly hearing I'm strong, independent, and don't need no man, of course they want to run away from that. Like, would you blame a man for running away from that?
No, but I feel like you should. look for enlightenment on the situation and not just leave it alone. If I'm telling a man, okay, I don't need you, I got my own shit, you come out of business.
But, you don't need me, ma?
Yeah, like, what about,
what's the argument?
What you supposed to say to that?
You don't need me.
What you supposed to say?
You don't need me, equivalent.
You don't need me.
You don't care about
me. Please,
man. I'm like, there's black men out here getting it, and they don't want to run into women as masculine, that's always talking about how they don't need a man. They do run. They run away from those women and go find women that's feminine, fit, and friendly. That's who we want to surround ourselves with. But again, if we're...
I started Oaths of Honor to help the families of fallen veterans. Today, we celebrate over 44,000 scholarships given to those families. Service never stops, neither do we.
This is about what Vince McMahon wants.
Oh, what's he talking about?
Now, right before the show, I get this phone call. It's your dad. First things out of his mouth was, at SummerSlam, he wants to see Kane versus RVD. That's tremendous. I can't wait for SummerSlam to watch RVD kick Kane's ass. I'm going to sit back and enjoy that. But I'm not talking about SummerSlam. I'm talking about tonight. You leave on your own, provided that you do it right now.
Oh, Shane McMahon has to leave the building. Mighty big, Eric Bischoff.
You know, Eric, you're sitting there, you're talking to me all calm, like we're buddy. You know, we hung out, and that's what you're thinking in your mind here. Let me make it very clear to you. You are nothing more than a parasite.
Whoa.
You disgust me. And I don't give a damn what my dad says, and I don't give a damn what you say. I'm not leaving this ring. Unless, of course, you want to try and make me. Trying to be the nice guy here. All right? Now, there's a reason your dad made me the general manager of Raw. And that's because I can control my emotions. But be careful, Shane.